I mean, you know, the space seems to be adequate for a family of three. I don't think there's any problems.
Features are one of the factors most people consider when buying a fridge. At any store when fridge shopping, you will most likely see graphically designed ads and images within each fridge, advertising features such as more space or LED lighting for sustainability. More specifically, GE Profile had multiple features that seemed attractive to the user. Upon going to Lowe's and Sears, there were even more advertised features such as a shelf spill lip that caught any spills, stronger food preservation, and even Bluetooth capabilities.
Drawers pull out, easy accessibility, it's not a deep unit, it's not hard to get to the back.
Human factors are definitely a key component to consider when designing a fridge. Various factors such as door handle, freezer location, overall size, and width are all examples of where knowledge about ergonomics play an important role. For example, upon researching, it was found that the most used area in the fridge should be between the waist and the shoulder for the best ergonomic results. Additionally, having the freezer at the top of the fridge is considered ergonomically unsuccessful because it puts the most used part of the fridge lower to the ground, thus causing the user to bend more often and strain their back.